When the coronavirus hit and we suddenly see a lot of events.
I love you.